First, remove the original monitor. And then unplug the power line and LVDS line. Now take out the adapter cable and connect it to the original monitor. Finally, insert the LVDS cable. Now let's connect the AUX activator. Then start the ignition and turn on the car monitor. Now we can see that the original car monitor does not activate the AUX function. Press and hold the switch on the AUX activator for 3 seconds until the red light comes on. At this time, the original car display will be powered off and restarted. After restarting the monitor, we will see that the audio AUX option has been added to the menu, which indicates that the AUX function of the original monitor has been activated. Now we can use the mobile phone to play music by connecting to the mobile phone through the AUX cable. Unplug the AUX cable and connect to the mobile phone. The music will continue to play. At this point, you can confirm that the AUX function is activated. Pry and take out the air conditioning decorative panel. Use a T20 screwdriver to remove the two fixing screws of the panel. Then take out the three connectors on the back of the panel and put the panel aside.
shoot. The plane is making a loop. The beavers.
Take out the storage box at the bottom and pull out the connecting plug. Use a T20 screwdriver to remove the two fixing screws of the original car host. Pull the host outwards and take out the host, then pinch the buckle of the harness and pull it back. Then take out the power harness. Now turn the power harness plug over, we can see that there is no AUX adapter in the original car. How to connect the wire on the AUX adapter will be described in detail in the video. This is the standard 3.5mm headphone connector used to connect playback devices. What we need to do is to install the connected AUX adapter onto the harness plug. Now the AUX adapter plug has been pre-installed into the power harness plug, and the adapter line is not connected. We can see that there are a total of 12 connectors on the AUX adapter plug, 6 on the top and 6 on the bottom. Then take out the AUX adapter cable, and you can see that there are 3 terminal plugs, black, white and red, respectively, with the 3.5mm connector at the other end. The white line is the left vocal tract. The red line is the right vocal tract, and the black line is the ground wire. Before installation, we need to confirm the direction of the terminal plug. There is a spring leaf on the terminal plug which is tilted up. During installation, pay attention to the notch on the socket of the adapter corresponding to the spring plate tilted upward on the terminal plug. Now we insert the terminal plug into the AUX adapter according to the specified position. The black terminal plug is inserted into the fifth socket in the first row. Then insert the white terminal plug into the sixth socket in the first row. Finally, insert the red terminal plug into the fifth socket in the second row. Please pay attention to the direction of the slot corresponding to the spring plate. Now all the terminal plugs are installed on the adapter, and the wiring has been completed. The cable of the AUX socket can be hidden under the carpet and penetrated into the armrest box.
Bye.